Most people don't know this, that 3 out of 4 attorneys do not use chiropractors. 3 out of 4, 75% of attorneys do not use chiropractors for their cases. Excuse me. The number one reason why, they don't know what you do. They're confused just like the public. When you tell the public you do everything with this thing called subluxation, it confuses them. When you say you can treat cancer, when you say you can treat back pain, when you can say you can help the immune system, it doesn't matter if you can or can't. It creates a tremendous, massive confusion. And when the market's confused, they stay away. Okay? So it's the same with attorneys. They're confused. And it's even more so with attorneys. Do you think an attorney wants a chiropractor in front of a normal crowd to talk about the somatovisceral reflex and subluxations with a trauma to the neck? Somebody has an auto injury in the neck. You think an attorney wants a chiropractor talking about on the stand how he can help cancer? That'll totally destroy the jury. Okay? And a lot of chiropractors don't understand that. So that's why. Now, what is that called? It's called opportunity. When you have 75% of the market that doesn't use a product or service, that's called opportunity. And then you go, well, what's the opportunity of business? You got to remember, 87% of all the auto injuries are soft tissue injuries. 87% are soft tissue, 32% are disc. So 2/3 of all these injuries do not have a disc injury. And remember, most of the attorneys are waiting around for a disc injury. And we'll go into the details of the psychology of why that happens and how you can change that, okay? So you have this massive opportunity with these attorneys, because most of them don't even use chiropractors, and you have this large segment of business. They're in a state of unconscious incompetence. They don't know what they don't know. And we'll go into why advertising and publicity doesn't work. You have to know educational sales, because you have to be able to shift their consciousness from unconscious incompetence to conscious incompetence. That doesn't happen with advertising. That doesn't happen with publicity. Only educational sales does that. And we're going to explain that in great detail. Now, the great news is when you do know educational sales, it works really well. Works really well. So, like I just gave, 4 presentations in the last 4 nights to, it was probably 70 attorneys total. And we created about $5 million in referrals. And 4 presentations in 4 nights, 70 attorneys, about $5 million in referrals. That's what we just did. So the other thing is the soft tissue injury. The patient who has the soft tissue injury, you have this large segment of the market that does not go to chiropractors. Here's the other thing. Do you know only 32% of patients in auto accidents go to chiropractors? Only 32%. So what does that mean? 2/3 do not. So you have 2/3 of the patients not going to chiropractors, 2/3 of the attorneys not using chiropractors, and yet 87% of all the injuries are soft tissue injuries. Meaning what? They have chiropractic problems. Well, that's a result of chiropractic's negative name recognition and creating confusion in the market for 100 years. Well, that's good news and bad news. That's the bad news. The good news is it's the largest market segment that has the problem that's specifically with you, and you can be the authority in the soft tissue market,